God, he's still alive. These ruins, Kamakura period. Was all of this part of your life? Just want the pack. That's all. Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth. Mother's cloak.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, that's happened my fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
You might want to give that axe a go.
Thank you.
Hey! You find anything?
No, nothing.
What?
Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
Good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax.
Probably put us on deck duty later.
What do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah.
Still works, right? Probably. They're trying to stay at night. Probably the fire doesn't want anyone.
You think he has a line on the outside?
Why do you think no survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly where the ship is coming in. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
So, he's fishing. Using that tower to lure ships.
Exactly.
But why?
I think he's trying to find her.
She... You really believe that or not?
I don't know. Look, we should be talking about it. Let's just get some rest.
I have seen.